Hi, my name is Surajit Inda. Here I am going to show you a working model project demonstration which we have done on hydroelectric power plant. So here I am going to show you a layout of hydroelectric power plant, how it's constructed. Here you can see there are mainly three parts: headways which are covered with a dam, and in between this there is a penstock. And at the end portion, there is tailways and turbine. You can see that here the reservoir which reserves the water power which convert from the high headways to low tailways, and the water energy convert into electrical energy by using this turbine. Here you can see that the level of headways is much higher than the level of tailways. So the energy of the water which is in between the headways and tailways, this energy head is called gross head in headways minus the total head in tailways minus the frictional loss in pipe and other accessories. Here you can see that the reservoir is controlled, the reservoir water is controlled with a dam. A dam is fixed here, constructed here, from where a penstock is coming downside, and with this water is flowing in the pipe and coming here and stuck on the blade or buckets of the turbine. Here the design of this turbine is actually a peloton turbine, where the buckets are situated around the shaft and runner, and when the water strikes on the bucket, this runner moves anti-clockwise direction, and this shaft is connected with generator which is used to generate the electricity. So some friction loss is there in the machine, some pipe friction loss is also there in our penstock, and here you can see a tongue is attached which is called surge tongue, which shows the net head which is actually gained as an energy form of electrical energy. This net head can be shown here in the surge tank. And also one more thing I would like to discuss, the nozzle part. What is the purpose of using the nozzle? Nozzle is used to increase the velocity of the jet. To increase the velocity of the jet, we use nozzle. Nozzle is attached in front of the penstock, where the jet actually coming and striking on the bucket. Okay, so this is actually the layout of hydroelectric power plant model. Now I am going to demonstrate you the actual model which we have made here in our college. This is a model, working model of hydroelectric power plant. Okay, so I am going to show you here the working model of hydroelectric power plant. At first I would like to show you who are the members who actually prepared this model. Here it is the name. The working model of hydroelectric power plant, which is made by these team members, who are Shankho Banerjee, Subhash Sutradhar, Kutbul Rahman, Vijay Tamili and Sharmishta Das, and the whole project is led by and prepared by Amit Dotto. So here you can see, first of all we would like to discuss about the dam and reservoir where headrest is there. So this tank, this water tank, is represented here as a headrest or reservoir. From here water is coming through this penstock, and down this penstock it's actually striking on the blade. You can see here that in between these drywall, one turbine blade is situated in between this, where it is called actually
Pelton turbine, where you can see the blade are acted as a spoon. Here, after water coming from this penstock, it's coming out from the nozzle. Here you can see this green color pipe is a nozzle, where we increase the velocity of this water jet, and this jet striking on this blade spoon, and this spoon helps to rotate this turbine blade and runner. And with this, you can see here that this shaft is connected with a pulley, and this pulley used to transmit the motion from a larger pulley to the generator. Here you can see a generator is attached and the pulley is outside there, and this pulley is connected with the shaft of this generator, and this generator is the generating the electric power, which is transmitting this power. And here you can see a bunch of lamps attached here. If this electricity generate, then this lamp will light up.
So here I am going to show you the actual demonstration of this model. If we open this flow regulating valve, you can see here, this is called flow regulating valve. If we open this valve, then the water will come from this reservoir or reserve tank or dam, and this water will flow down the penstock. So I'm opening this valve. So you can see here, this water is coming downside, and the turbine is rotating here. And with this, you can see here, the pulley also rotating, and pulley well drive moves the generator shaft. You can see here, and here I can show you that the lamp is lighting up. You can see here that the blade is rotating very fastly, and the load is actually applied by the belt and pulley drive. So I am switching off this valve. So the nozzle is actually used to strike the water jet into the blade, and this is called turbine casing. This turbine casing is used to cover the whole accessories, the whole model part of this turbine. And here you can see, this is called shaft here, which is mounting on the bearing here. This is all about the hydroelectric power plant model, working model, where we can see that water jet is used to generate the electric power. So this is a working model. This is a small model view. Here I show you the actual demonstration, the working model, how it's work, and the purpose of using it is actually the generation of electricity. Okay, with this I would like to conclude. I would like to thank all of you for watching this video. Thank you very much.